in that team fight, but it's all for naught. Oh,
does this beat? Speaking of which, Feather Asterisk.
BTT! Happy!
Of the time here after the first turtle, none of the teams want to go for any crazy engages. But wait a minute, I might just made a mistake. Venus,
he's on some trouble here. He's taking way too much damage here, and Shark immediately able to punish. First blood by Razor going over.
Is most probably what they're baiting in to do right here.
Yep. Wise, he's gonna have to get on out of there. I don't think he has enough sex, but the real world manipulation.
Yes, there they have it. Fly Chicken finds it again, solo killing Oh Heaven. Now the bottom side is getting initially pushed out as BTK wants to press.
Slowly but surely, they just have to push and pull until somebody makes that mistake. Feather Airstrike does come up. Haji isn't going to force any situation right now. His top side might be in
little... They need gold and XP.
Speaking of which, Feather Airstrike already coming out. His Moba Zane gets right in. Chain Fate does not work. I'm Offended comes on through, but here it comes. Real wall manipulation. And Oheb's doing a great job at cutting the members down of BTK. It's a 2-for-1 trade so far, but now Victor all by himself. Edward is coming in to say hello to the situation. It's Oh My Venus down on the bottom side of the map. Now they have a very clear advantage. Edward holding on strong as Fly Chicken can easily win this, but he has to time it well. Flickers out of the situation as Edward
full 5v5 combo wombos. And as you can see, sure, they got the initial victory in that team fight, but it's all for naught. Oheb,
he's dead.
What?
He's dead. He went right into the 6k goal lead for BTK. Is this huge or what? As Haji goes into the middle of the fight, Victor is able to hold on strong. Feathered airstrike.
Victor, Victor!
Falling Star to secure the kill.
He's the underdog that we'd love to see thrive. BTK might be it.
Yep, BTK just might be it. Edward going into the middle fight, absorbing that damage. Chain Fate on towards Wombos. He manages to get out of the real world manipulation. Does not clip it right at the end.
What?
He finds it. That's
Victor.
Gonna be it. Fly Chicken has done it. Victor is now in the back line as they find a huge opportunity to break for it. They flicker on for it. They find another kill. That's two. They can get the third. Wombos Zane. They have done it. They have gotten that triple kill. No wave to punish as BTK move towards that top side. They're gonna proxy the waves. They just need Shark to destroy Oheb here. Well done. They have won it. The biggest upset here so far. BTK have beaten Blacklist International. GG.